Celebrity Insider.
Pretty much every fan of Real Housewives is well aware that Carole Radziwill and Bethenny Frankel are not as close as they used to be anymore. This entire season of RHONY, the audience was witness to the two reality TV stars' friendship slowly crumbling. Fans of the show have been pretty upset watching their relationship grow colder and colder, and with the newest episode promising a huge blowout fight during their yearly Berkshire trip, it truly seems like there is no way for them to go back to the good old days anymore. Now Andy Cohen is admitting that we are not the only ones affected by the feud, it has gotten him a little discomforted as well. The Watch What Happens Live host has been very open about his close relationship with both women. "It's a little awkward, but the good news is that both of them understand my role and understand I am friendly with the other person," he told E! News. "And so the last thing I would want to be is in the middle of this feud, but of course, by nature of what I do, it is kind of where I find myself in a weird way. It is ambiguous as to why they are feuding and that kind of continues to reveal itself as the season goes on." Cohen joked that being the referee to all the feuding Bravo women has really affected him. "Do you see how gray my hair is? It was black when this whole thing started. But of course, the reality is that they mean a lot to me and mean a lot to many people who watch the show. I mean, it is great. You can work on TV your whole life and not be a part of something that touches so many people and so many people love and is a point of a pleasure and escape for people. And this is it.